What are you up to now?
Mind now, Demiguise. Revelio. Alohomora.
Clever? How offensive.
Revelio. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
Possibly.
Now?
Possibly. But I'll allow your limp vocabulary.
This disillusionment charm is superb.
I'm stealthy as a demiguise.
Alohomora. Mind now, Demiguise.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
A 142 staircases, and this is where they put me. Never forget what that Hufflepuff girl said in 1421. What lovely stone. Oh, that's class, that is.
Mind now, Demiguise.
Alohomora.
Mind now.
Alohomora.
Oh,
Ah, it's always
Revelio. Mine now, Demiguise. Revelio. Alohomora. Mine now, Demiguise. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Hogsmeade, here I come. Mine now, then, guys. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those Demiguise statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity, and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.